don't know if the old Dom is in there. I don't give a damn. I'm taking you down. Toretto, let's play.
I see you more than my baby these days.
See, I know. I see you more than Pauline.
And it's all about the babies. Isn't it always all about the babies?
Isn't it all about the babies?
Cutest.
They're the cutest. It's, that's what we do it all for. We do it for our children. Everything we do in an effort to prep the world for our children.
Yeah.
I think I found my team.
This should be interesting.
You want to play like that?
Were you ever a car fan? Did you become a car fan and more vintage or more modern?
I feel like there's a little bit of a car fan inside me. I was raised by two people who ran a road construction business. My father was an engineer, and at 8, I could drive. I mean, that was just kind of normal for the area where I was raised. And I think that car culture love stayed with me. I definitely have it.
Is that a torpedo? Take the wheel.
What?
This is crazy!
And it has that, you know, gung-ho, you know, a good feel of a film with a lot of action and a lot of stunts that are completely crazy.
Yeah.
How much do you think of them? How much are they, you know, are you inspired by the stunts? How much do you give your own input?
So we generally have, we get a stunt coordinator who comes in with the action and they're all right, let's do it. Yes, we're going to do it this and this and
yeah.
Bang and this and all that. And they do it. And by the end of the movie, they're like, I can't do this anymore. This is my last one. I'm gone. And then they go and we bring in a new one, right? So I'm always very inspired by, how do we get better? How do we just do better? And can we elevate the movie and the franchise even more? And can all the characters, by the way, grow and evolve and arc properly?
Yeah.
You know, so there's a lot of all these fun little elements.
Yeah, different things to do for you guys to enjoy it every time
totally.
As well.
Hang on to your
ass. Don't forget Fast and Furious 8. Friday Madam Movie على MBC 2 الجمعة 12 جون الساعة 9 بتوقيت السعودية.